11.
I'm accepting a chance here, Testu. Not the best half volley pickup that Hingis will play.
In the first set, Testu didn't have actual break chances. She has two now.
Starting to wake up after really, because Testu's got to go out and take this game. She can't expect Hingis to make too many more errors. Present her with points.
Time in that rally, it was Hingis who was maybe Chris motivated by the fact that she thought that she'd had not the rub of the green on that previous 2-3.
Fade of the wrist at the last moment from Hingis to direct that. This one again. Oh, see, that looked good to me.
And me.
I think the umpires actually said it's good. There you go, ball's on the line.
That's a
balls come in on, or hits balls and thinks, shall I go in? And then the decision is too late. It's not instinctive enough. I think this is instinctive.
Oh, line.
It must have been only just as well. This almost looked wide to me.
He's got a... She had the initiative.
Certainly a male voice.
Well played. Of match points, three of them. Delighted Martina Hingis. Slightly in and out performance. By her, times the game is ridiculously easy for her. I must say she heard that observation.